Tonight, the National Guard is on the ground in Logan County after Governor Mike DeWine issued a state of emergency because of last week's deadly tornadoes. Logan is one of 11 counties, including Richland, to get that declaration. It will help state departments and agencies begin response and recovery efforts, including getting equipment and supplies to those who need it most as quickly as possible. In Logan County, 3 people died and 25 more were injured after an EF3 tornado touched down Thursday night.